And now to the latest on a weekend crime spree in Dauphin County that left two people, including a suspect, dead. News 8 has learned the man police say was responsible posted bail for other alleged crimes just hours before his rampage. News 8's Portia Johnson is live with more on that. Portia.
Well, Susan, the coroner says the man who went on this deadly rampage shot and killed himself. Police say 23-year-old Donald Torber committed several crimes within hours from each other on Saturday. Now, police say the day after Tolbert posted bail on criminal charges, a 25-year-old claimed Tolbert sexually assaulted her. Police believe afterwards he shot and killed a 56-year-old Jennifer Zerbe Hecker while she was at a stop sign on the 500 block of Delville Road in Wheatfield Township, Perry County. Police say Tolbert went on to steal a car, steal guns from a home, also in Perry County, then robbed a convenience store in Dauphin Borough. Police spotted Torbert in the stolen car in Susquehanna Township, which led to a chase and police firing their guns at Torbert.
There's an awful lot of things you learn in a police shooting from the autopsy. Number one, I think there'd be some people surprised that there were no wounds from the police guns.
Now, the coroner says there were multiple bullets found in that stolen car Tolbert was in, but again, the coroner says Tolbert shot and killed himself. Back to you, Susan.
All right, thank you for that, Portia.